So,
morning,
ma'am. Morning, ma'am.
Morning, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Morning, ma'am.
Morning,
ma'am. Morning, ma'am.
Okay, so we are going to start our induction ceremony, and if you is as you have seen shown by Kae.
I'm sorry, Kae, unmute yourself.
Yeah, we had the rundown shown before. I hope you are going to follow that one. And this morning, we would like to welcome all new adventurers and Pathfinders memberships in your local club, Teratai Club, and into the fellowship of our organization all over the world. And I hope that this induction will serve an awesome ceremony for you. And also, by doing this one, you are going to hold the responsibility as the adventurer and master guide, pathfinder and master guide. So we are going to start. I cannot share the slide, so someone can share it.
Okay, I will do.
Okay.
Ini ada buku, ada buku. Ini apa itu? Ini cerita mau.
Oke, sekali lagi sementara menunggu, bolehkah mute sendiri ya, supaya tidak mengganggu jalannya upacara pagi ini.
Okay, so welcome to our Teratai APC induction ceremony, August 14, 2020. As to start, we are going to do our national anthem. I will use bahasa because this one is a national part. Saya akan menggunakan bahasa Indonesia. Kita akan memulai dengan menyanyikan lagu kebangsaan kita, lagu Indonesia Raya. Kalau kita bisa berdiri, it will be better. Mari kita berdiri dan memberikan salut selama kita menyanyikan lagu kebangsaan Indonesia Raya. Saya mengundang semua untuk boleh berdiri. Adik-adik adventurers and pathfinders, we would like to encourage you to stand up and give salute while we are going to sing our national anthem. Okay, host, you can start while we are giving our salute. Salute!
Thank you.
kita akan melanjutkan dengan adventurer song. Shall we all sing our adventurer song? Let's sing it cheerfully, okay? Adventurer, sing it cheerfully.
Learning every day to be like this kind and true, to be like Jesus true and true. We are adventurer. We are adventurer. At home, at school, at play, we are adventurer. We're learning every day to be honest, kind, and true. To be like Jesus, true and true. We are adventurer.
Let's find our song.
Ini penjaringan.
Nando, if you want to.
Cara dicari mem.
Oke.
Okay, adventurer law and adventurer pledge and adventurer law. Adventurer pledge will be answered by Divine Robot. Divine, are you there?
Yes.
Yeah,
I'm here. Huh?
Okay. Finder. Adventurer play. Because Jesus loved me and I will always do my best.
Adventurer law?
Adventurer law. Jesus can help me to be obedient, be pure, be true, be kind, be respectful, be attentive, be heartful, be cheerful, be thoughtful, be
respectful. Mesha, the founder pledge and the founder law. The founder pledge, Madeline Lumichella. Madeline, are you there?
By the grace of God, I will be pure and kind and true. I will keep the Pathfinder law, and I will be the servant of God and friend to men. Pathfinder law. The Pathfinder law is for me to keep the morning watch, do my honest part, care for my body, keep a level eye, be courteous and obedient, keep a
softly
in a sanctuary, keep a song in my heart, go on God errands.
Thank you, Joshua. A motto and aim. Motto and aim. Putri Sandala, are you there?
Yeah, ma'am. Pathfinder motto, for the love of Christ constrains me.
Pathfinder aim, the advent message to all the world in my generation.
Do we have Master Guy Femi Togas for the prayer?
Okay, shall we pray? Our Father in heaven, thank you for this opportunity that we have been here gathered together for especially for APC induction of Teratai Paldua. We are very proud because of your blessing pouring to each one of us that we pray because for this opportunity you have always been with you, be with us in this program from the start until the end of this program. Everything will run well according to your will. That is why, God, please give the wisdom and also the power from heaven for all the participants. We can do our level best in this program. Thank you, Lord, for hearing and answering our prayer. We ask in all these things in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. You may all be seated. But make sure you are going to sit in an appropriate way, okay? Because this one is still a formal induction program. Induction proclamation.
Okay, thank you. I will present for Pastor Dave Park this morning and to induction announcement. I hereby proclaim the introduction ceremony of the Teratai Adventurer and Pathfinder Club to call to order and declare initiation. For the light of our program, we now turn to the spirit of Pathfinder. The candle which I know light represents the spirit, which is the essence of Pathfinder. It is the spirit of achievement, adventurer, awakening, and awareness. The spirit of beauty, blessing, commitment, camaraderie, and consideration. The spirit of dedication, duty, energy, and enthusiasm. But above all, it is the spirit of reverence and the spirit of service to God and man.
Amen, amen, and amen. Salvation and service. So we are going to continue with our elaboration of pledge and law. We'll start with the elaboration of adventurer law and adventurer pledge. Little Lamb.
Kak Betty Pangalila masih.
Kepala Little Lambs, discover what a joy it can be to obey Jesus. Eager Beavers, explore the love to pour forth from Christ and family.
Busy bees, learn how to stay busy working for Jesus.
Sunbeam, Tanim study, potensi, and practice signing for Jesus every day.
Builder. Builder, can we have builder co-host? Because that one is the continuation, so you can just move along.
Got fine.
We are now in builder, okay. Kak Fine?
Are you there, Kak Fine?
Okay. For those who are holding your candle, you may turn on your candle now.
Builders focus on building Christians' character and keeping their bodies strong for Jesus.
Helping hands.
Kak Frida Ratu Kairupan.
In their community.
Adventurer Pledge Elaboration.
Divine,
can you say our adventure pledge again? You may turn on your candle now. You may light your candle. If you are using electric candle, you can turn it on. If you are using the traditional candle, you may light it up. So you can hold your candle now.
Big Divine.
Thank you, Divine, with the candle. Please unmute yourself first, Divine.
Because Jesus loved me, and I will always be my best.
Ulang Malaysia.
Jesus can help me to be obedient, be pure, be true, be kind, be respectful, be attentive, be helpful, be cheerful, be thoughtful, be reverent.
Compel me.
Be obedient. I will obey God's laws and carefully do when my parents and teacher ask me to do. I will obey the laws of my tongue.
Kak Regina,
be pure. Kak Regina, are you there? Please unmute yourself first, Kak.
Be pure. My body is the temple of God. So I want to keep it clean. I will not swear, smoke, drink alcohol, do drugs, or do any another thing God says is not good.
Be true. Kak Sandra. Cassandra, are you there? Please unmute yourself.
I will always tell the truth and never try to lie.
Di sini.
I will get trouble for it.
Be kind.
Do.
I will look for ways to make other people happy. I will never hurt a person or animal. Intentional, I will share my toys too.
Be respectful.
Adventure law, I will be courteous to those whom God put in authority over me, like parents and teachers, and to those who are younger and weaker than me, like little brother and sister. I will take good care of other people's property, even something as small as ball pencil.
Be attentive.
Be attentive. I will listen when someone is speaking to me at home, at school, and at church. I will especially listen for God to tell me what to do with my life.
Be helpful.
The best in my heart, I can often help good. I will look for my to help in good way to escape. I can help family at home, teacher in I can help family at home, teacher and friends at in orders it my comment I can even help good.
Thank you so much. Be cheerful.
Be cheerful. I will not grumble or complain when I don't get my way or when I have work to do. I will remember that God made me, knowing that makes me happy.
Be thoughtful.
Be thoughtful. I will make courtesy a habit, both in words and action. I will look for ways to be nice to people. I will not be rude or irritating.
Be reverent.
Be reverent. I will listen carefully to God, His word, and His messengers. I will take good care of my Bible and church property. I will never make fun of holy things.
Pathfinder induction, Pathfinder spirit, and candle lighting. Can we have Kak Jeff? Because Kak Dale is not around.
Okay. For the light of our program, we now turn to the spirit of adventuring, represented by the candle which has just been lit. It is the spirit of reference, training, adventure, fun, learning, awareness, and awakening to God and man. This candle in and of self is not complete. However, willing the flowing adventurer staff please do lighting to the glass candle of followers. I will read the responsibility to them. Yes.
Can we go back to the first slide first before, Kak?
Yeah. Okay. To in charge the adventurer class, Little Lamb level, Master Guide Betty Pangalila Masih. Eager Beaver level, Master Guide Betty Pangalila Masih. DCB level, Master Guide Jane Panganahen Palit. Sunbeam level, Master Guide Sharon Palo. Builder level, Master Guide Fine Gabriel Hiborang. Helping Hand level, Master Guide Rida Ratu Kairupan. The class of Karatai Adventurer Club are starting now as you lit the candle of light of Little Lamb, Eager Beaver, DCB for all great one, Sunbeam for all great two, the Builder for all great three, and the Helping Hand for the student in grade four. For the next one, I would like to invite the elementary principal to lead the candle plates while Divine Rompas recite the Adventurer Pledge. Please, Divine Rompas.
Okay, Kak, now is the final with Kak Teddy Lobo.
The Paternal Friend Plus is a course of study in spiritual awareness, intellectual learning, mental skills, and physical fitness that will enable the young pastor to be a better neighbor in the church and the community and a friend of God throughout eternity.
You may all lead the candle now. If you have your candle, you can lead it.
Pasang candle.
Kalau udah screenshot dari itu hari pertama, hari minggu.
Kak Betty.
The Pathfinder Companion Class is a course of study in spiritual growth, mental development and learning, manual skills, and physical fitness that will enable the growing Pathfinder to acquire a deeper meaning to life and a meaningful companionship with our Lord Jesus Christ every hour of every day.
Explorer.
The Pathfinder Explorer class is a course of study in spiritual development, mental growth and learning manual skills and physical fitness that will enable the developing Pathfinder to discover new methods and experience new adventures in exploring God's written work and His created works.
Ranger. Ranger, Kak Sui Tangkowit, are you there? You may unmute yourself.
The Pathfinder Ranger class is a course of study including spiritual, mental, manual, and physical development that will lead the Pathfinder new risk of discovery in the natural world, together with new and deeper spiritual understanding that will open the way to greater happiness and genuine fulfillment.
Voyager.
The Pathfinder Voyager class is a course of study that will encourage and lead the more mature Pathfinders to dedicate themselves more fully to acquiring a deeper and broader understanding of God through a diligent and consistent study of His written word and the marvels evident in His created works as seen through the book of nature.
Guide, Kak Hermanto Silinau. Kak Hermanto, are you there?
Jadi abis Kak Hermanto, semua dia dibaca itu.
Yes, Kak. You are unmute already, Kak Hermanto.
Thank you.
Ivan tidak masuk. Tidak masuk.
Yes, Kak. Guide. We can hear you, Kak. Kak.
Sudah.
Kak Hermanto bicara saja.
We can hear you, Kak Hermanto. You can say it now.
Ya. Kak Heri, bisa dibaca kembali, Kak. Tadi belum kedengaran. Silahkan, Kak Heri.
Tuh, Ranger, nggak ada ini. Intom, mau baca ini, nggak.
Okay. The Pathfinder Guide class is a course of study that emphasizes personal growth and spiritual discovery, guides the more mature Pathfinder to the development of new survival skills, nurtures the development of leadership skills, and strengthens the commitment to being a dedicated servant of God and a friend to man.
Thank you. Kak Betty. This candle represents all the good and noble achievement and learning which are embodied in the Pathfinder program. They symbolize both the light idols for which Pathfinder stand and the growth of achievement that each Pathfinder will experience as a member of the Pathfinder Club. We will now process the solemn ceremony of light the Pathfinder Pledge candle.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates, I pledge by the grace of God, which means that only as we rely on God to help us can we do His will.
Master Guide Winston Corrales, please.
Winston, are you there? You may unmute yourself.
What shall I do now? Yes, what shall I do?
In part, I will be pure. Please to read, Master Guide Winston Carroles.
Winston, can you read the elaboration of I Will Be Pure?
The slide that Betty masih, do you find the...
Okay, sir, on behalf of the candidates I pledge, I will be pure, which means that I will rise above the wicked world in which we live and will keep my life clean and pure with words and actions that will make others happy.
Thank you.
I will be kind, Kastria.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates I pledge, I will be kind, which means that I will be considerate and kind not only to all the people around me, but also to all of God's creation, the animals, and the environment in which I live.
I will be true, Kak Jessica, Mamengko, Takim.
Suara Kak Semut.
All of the candidates of faith.
Makanya kita Kak Semut.
Which means that I will be honest and upright in study, work, or play, and I will always be count on to do my very best.
Pathfinder Law Elaboration, Kak Master Guide Sonia Pungus.
Sir,
on behalf of the candidate I pledge, I will keep the Pathfinder law, which means that I will diligently seek to understand the meaning of the Pathfinder law and will strive to live up to its precepts and its spirit, really realizing that obedience to law is essential in every ordination.
Kalidia,
sir, on behalf of the candidate I pledge, I will be a servant of God, which means that I will pledge myself to serve God first, last, and best in everything that I may be called upon to be or to do.
Kak Fernando.
Yes. Sir, on behalf of the candidate at place, I will be a friend to men, which means that I will live to be a blessing to others, and I will always strive to treat others in the very same way that I would want to be treated myself.
Candlelight procession is ongoing. Kak Teddy.
Ini ada suara.
Ini? Yes, Kak Teddy.
Baik, on behalf of the Master Guide Teddy Lobot, Pathfinder, plus I accept the view of the candidate and the representative to live by the spirit and the principles of the Pathfinder pledge.
We will now proceed with the solemn ceremony of the lighting the candle that symbolize of Pathfinder law. Please, Kak Master Guide Pearson Monopo, keep the morning watch.
Sir, on behalf of the candidate I pledge to keep the morning watch, which means I will have prayer and personal Bible study each day.
Thank you.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates I pledge to do my honest part, which means that by the power of and the grace of God, I will do my share of the work at hand and will always be there when other men need my help.
Thank you.
Sir, on behalf of the candidate I pledge to care for my body, which means that will be temperate in all things, I will never put anything harmful into my body, and I will always strive to stay physically fit.
Thank you.
Keep a level eye, Kak Selfie. Kak Selfie, you can unmute yourself. A selfie. Can we have Kak Selfie?
Sir, on behalf of the candidates, I pledge to keep a level eye, which means that I will not lie, cheat, or deceive. Will always avoid dirty talk or evil thinking, and will be mindful of expose my mind and sense only to that which is true, noble, just, pure, lovely, and of good report.
Thank you.
Be courteous and obedient, Kak Ellen.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates, I pledge to be courteous and obedient, which means that I will always be kind and thoughtful toward other people, reflecting the love of Jesus and all my dwelling and association with other.
Thank you.
Kak Daud. Walk softly in the sanctuary. Kak Daud, are you there? You
can unmute yourself. I'm sorry, I don't text.
Yeah. Memorize by your mind. Kak Betty, please to continue.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates, I pledge to walk softly in the sanctuary, which means that I will always be quiet and reverent in church and during any and all devotional exercises or worship services.
Thank you.
Keep a song in my heart, Kak Bradley.
Sir, on behalf of the candidate, I pledge to keep a song in my heart, which means that I will always be cheerful and happy, so that influence of my life will always be like rise and shine to others.
Thank you, Kylie.
Go on God's errands, Kanofita.
Sir, on behalf of the candidates, I pledge to go on God's errands, which means that I will always be ready to tell other people about Jesus, and I will always seek to go about doing good to others, just as Jesus did.
Thank you.
Then we have done with the candlelight procession, the submission of candlelight procession, Kak Teddy.
On behalf of the Sir Teddy Lobot Pathfinder Club, I accept the view of the candidate and their representative to live by the spirit and the precepts of the Pathfinder Law.
We will now have the solemn privilege of lighting an individual candle to symbolize our commitment or a dedication to conduct our lives in accord with the high and noble precept of the Pathfinder Plates and Law. I invite the secretary, Kak Mrs. Janet Mamesanantung, to read the name, and when your name mentioned, please say yes, sir, and you will light the commitment candle. Your light is now added to me. Kak Janet.
I will read the grade 7 first. Grade 7A. With the homeroom teacher, Mrs. Ellen Gay. Abraham Brian Lauren.
Abraham, you can bring up your candle if you have. You can hold it now and show it through the camera, Abraham, so we can see all the light, the candle lightning through the camera. Yes, Kak Janet, you can continue.
Apabila namamu sudah dipanggil, nyalakan lilinmu dan katakan yes sir. Boleh? Silakan.
Amelia Angel Priscilla Kindangen. Beautiful Prey Walanda. Divine Gracia
Siswanto. Esra Antonio Todaga. Prilly Pangemanan. Kak Janet, you can unmute yourself. Gafri Wongka.
Ya.
Dian Dolosemba.
Yes, ya.
Thank you, Dian. Israel Timothy Makaraun. Johannes Justin Ridel Lohonauman. Jonathan Radit Mamahi. Kiki Brian On Ratu. Christopher Fredwi Baole. Marcelino Yosua Makalel. Mario Christian Limahu. Matthew Alan Lionel Legrand.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Matthew. Madeline Neville Minkewas.
Yes, sir.
Michaela Kusnoto. Miracle Cynthia Kenzi Paulus. Nadine Kristiani Margareta Sampalen. Noel Donnelly Jeremia Sunda. Regina Sofia Hermina Mananeke. Revival Matthew Jos Legi. Rigel Semampo.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Sandrino Ritus Emmanuel Tahulendin. Stefano Sapetu. Tirsa Claudia Sapetu. Philip Katarina Kawaan. Grade 7A with the 30 students. We continue with the grade 7B. Kita lanjut untuk kelas 7B. Amadeo Sion Timothy Lintang.
Ya, ma'am.
Thank you. Anggreni Kristi Pandey. Aprilia Kaseger.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Aurel Magdalena Sarongkong. Aurel Belicia. Aurel Belicia Tristania Andri. Aprilia Chelsea Anuna. David Aaron Salomo Cariso.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Giorgio Fernandez Alonso Mundong.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Dominic Aleta Adiono.
Yes, ma'am.
Jeremy Calvin.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Joshua Andrew Mandagi.
Yes, ma'am.
Joshua Dinata.
Yes, ma'am.
Sebastian. Jovita Iglesias Soda. Hania Neveline Sindhu. Meral Budiawan.
Yes, ma'am.
Nikyo Jesse Sarijo.
Yes, ma'am.
Joseph Lego. Michaela Soyawan.
Yes, ma'am.
Nadine Esther Menajam.
Yes, sir.
Mutiara Hosang. Nikita Kiran Hapu Claudia Wuntu.
Yes, sir.
I'm a ma'am, not sir. Thank you.
I'm ma'am.
Stefania Isela Sekina Mangeber.
Yes, ma'am.
Sartika Margareta Paat. Thank you. Sweetney Delastril Felicia Ponto.
Yes, ma'am.
Mohon maaf kalau ma'am salah baca ya. Nama tulis sangat indah, setelah indah jadi mungkin agak setengah mati baca. Valencia Aulia Sumanti.
Yes, ma'am.
Valentino Revandro Pongayo.
Halo, so adik penama ada pepannya ke suara
aku. General Roy Canavaro Umar. Viola Kenny. Demikian kelas 7B. We'll continue with the grade 7C. Berikutnya kelas 7C. Alfa Juanli Briski Belinda D. Alfa Juanli Belinda D. Angelica Christy Derry.
Yes, ma'am.
Angelica. No.
Yes, ma'am.
Arabella Jill Flo Pembaikan.
Tidak ada, ma'am.
Ryan Reval Kamoda.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Celine Natania Lisa Wengan.
Yes, ma'am.
Fly March Andi Masih. Diva Fira Juliana Rompas.
Yes, ma'am.
Dylan Delisa. Joe Samuel Gigir. Gerard Alexandro Boham. Gerard Tristan Mamengko. Hiroji Matar Rory.
Yes, ma'am.
Jelori Rean Tio.
Yes, ma'am.
Kela Genaya Kawenas. Luna Leora Yunus. Nadia Veronica Tangahi. Natalie Tandiari. Natasha Claudia Labano.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Natasha Jennifer Marcelia Mangundap. Patrick Fabio Palendeng. Putri Kela Kunika Sandala.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Rachel Nova Kiranandolu.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Richard Leonard Moniaga.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Rican Maxwell Esa. Rinaldi Lewi Bella. Sesan Bukahati.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Stefo Nathanael Kakunti. Yonatan Given Pangalila. Yosefta Kristianto Suparman.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Alright. Now grade 7B. Sekarang kelas 7B. Abigail Gracia Kenchen.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Abigail Putri Ago.
Ma'am.
Thank you. Aurel Kenisa Davalasut.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Bella Berliani Kaunang.
Yes, ma'am.
Nargas Kefas Mamatang Launga.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Santa Laura Conceta Waluruntu.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Christian Johannes Juandi Redo Bebu.
Yes, ma'am.
Claudia Angelia Mansugi.
Yes, ma'am.
Quiet Elisa Saferian Mamutung. Gakita Christian Mononutun Dorbe. Elsadai Yodora Pangalit. Evangelista Emanuela Rompas.
Yes, ma'am.
Gabriel Pontoluli.
Yes, ma'am.
Divan Ricardo Lai.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you. Hiskia Kamagi.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Injilia Steril Kasihidi. Jesper Daniel De Aragao.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Julieta Evelyn Angelita Tapa.
Yes, ma'am.
Kayla Karisa Eugenia Tangkudu.
Yes, ma'am.
Kayla Kasegel. Kenzi Cristiano Santoso.
Yes, ma'am.
Karen Rambi.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Karen. Kirana Insia Putri.
Yes, ma'am.
Mark Henry Tero.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Martin Jardel Lodarungkat.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Michelangelo Mauruntu.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Nathanael Benaya Laihat.
Yes, ma'am.
Patricia Sela.
Yes, ma'am.
Queen Rambi. Kiran Gerung.
Yes, ma'am.
Theo Emmanuel Imbang.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Vanessa Josephine Gui.
Yes, ma'am.
Baik, untuk siswa pindahan SMP, Hildi Liun Sanda. Baik, berikutnya adalah kelas 1. Grade 1A. Aaron Aloy Matthews Anes. Abigail Alexandra Kamagi. Alvarez Tular. Alvaro Gabriel Johannes. Aurelia Gabriela Pakombong. Sydney, yes, okay, thank you. Lucia Kisalia Koloai. Darian Valenta Mangania. Elia Tungguel Rahim. Elliot.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Elliot Nicholas Christian Tamawiwi.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Wahira Anggun Romansyah. Gracia Avila Mandalika. Kenzo Emmanuel Mewengkang. Kayla Felicia Kairupan. Lionel Tristan Merekel Ambat. Maria Beatrice Wijaya Anes. Miguel Abdul Edogawa Mapali. Miguel, I know.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, thank you. Grace Lovely Sandy Utemasi. Prince Rumambi. Reselvia Wasti Puletwai.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
okay, thank you.
Samuel
Elmo Wulur. Kenji Matawahe. Fideli Mangari. Connor Polii.
Prince Rumambi, yes ma'am.
Next, let 1B. Kelas 1B.
Hey, are you ready?
Please unmute yourself, Mem Janet.
Anissa Aira Togelang.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Alalea Girina Natania Intaja. Aleta Kaparang. Katrina Isabella Margaret Boyo. Dianela Majesty Ignacia Walean.
Yes, Erin.
Hello. Thank you. Erina Sevina Kathleen Horman.
Yes, ma'am.
Florecita Violan Manami. Gianina Roxane Scarlett. Jovita Daniela Kamasi. Jeremy Kalfani Tanioas. Kimberly Victoria Supit. Kennedy Mark Sia Surorong. Lionel Revelino Indeo Bawata.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Mikaela Hanabella Kalo. Michelle Patiasina. Noah Antonio Yus. Patricia Sherlyn Pasuhut.
Present, ma'am.
Thank you. Prelio.
Mel.
Requinza Manuela Coloca. Kriven Reza Gracio. Kriven Reza Gracio Makarao. Sofia Erika Lovely Tamara Lalu.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Israel Mia.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Berikutnya adalah kelas siswa pindahan.
Tio.
Kelas 6A. Our beloved grandson.
Sudah masuk panggilan.
Cici Montolalu and Kaitan Montolalu.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Like what?
This is our twin student. Grade 5B. Michelangela. Joanna Talita Modena Wahuruntu. Grade 2B, Class 2B. Miguel Angelo Gabriel Yerusalem Maranello Wahuruntu. Kelas 3A, Jade Manueke and Edward Santoso. Kelas 3A, Jade Manueke dan Edward Santoso. Kelas 2C, Nathanael Nice. Kelas 3B, Mark Malengen. Kelas 4B, Miracle Tumbol. 4A, Jennifer Tan dan Joel Pesic. Demikian siswa-siswa yang akan.
Thank you, adventurers and pathfinders. As you lit your candle, it's also your commitment that you are going to do all the commandment of God through your pledge and law. And for that, we are going to pray, and we would like to invite Master Guide Cornelis for the commission prayer. Everybody, please stay quiet and be careful with the candle that you are having now. Okay?
All right, thank you, Master Guide. Okay, are you ready all? Candles up? And let's begin with the commission prayer. Probably be unmuted.
Please
unmute, please unmute the all. Pause, please.
Sorry, please mute your mic. Everyone, we will pray. So make sure that you are not going to unmute your mic. Kak Cornelis will pray for all of us. Kak Cornelis, please unmute yourself, Kak.
Ready. Shall we begin with a prayer of commission for those pathfinders, adventurers today as you did your pledge? It is not for man, but it is for God, the owner, the great master guide of all, who is going to be with you. Let's pray. Our precious loving Father, through Jesus Christ and the work, the guidance of the Holy Spirit, we have declared about our pledge, every single person, from adventurer up to pathfinder, before the throne of mercy, Lord Jesus, you have heard, you have taken note about the pledge of every person, every adventurer and pathfinder, as they devote and commit themselves to follow, to obey, to put into practice all the pledge. Lord Jesus, I pray that you may be with them as they are growing in you, as a great pathfinder and adventurer showing the light to the world. They are going to stand firm in their faith. they will be sharing Jesus Christ in their word, their attitude, their behavior, whether at home or at school or in the church or wherever they are, Father. We pray that you may bless them, give them health, special protection, take care of them in and out, sit or wake up. God, bless them with wisdom and knowledge and understanding. So in their study, they might be reaching what they are pursuing. I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, as the commission, as they go out and in, wherever they are, they will become light. They will keep their pledge before the Lord, and the world will see them and give you glory and honor. May God bless all of them. God bless their parents. God bless all master guides, all kakas here. And may God bless this club, Teratai Club Adventure and Pathfinder, for your name's sake in this world, and prepare them for eternity. In the name of Jesus, the great and most master guide of all. Amen.
Amen, amen, and amen. Salvation and service. So we have done with our procession of candle lighting. We will move now into our remarks. Remarks from Kak Femi Toga Seham. Thank you so much, Kak Cornelis, for the prayer. Kak Femi, are you there, Kak Femi? Kak Femi? Okay, well, while waiting, we'll go for the remarks from Kak Wina Hidupan. Kak Wina?
Shalom, salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Puji Tuhan, pada pagi hari ini acara induction ceremony atau penerimaan kelas kepanduan untuk Teratai Adventurer dan Pathfinder Club boleh berlangsung dengan sangat baik. Pagi hari ini merupakan awal yang sangat baik untuk Teratai Adventurer dan Pathfinder Club SD dan SMP Advent PAL 2, kiranya dapat memotivasi semua kakak-kakak yang saya sangat hormati dan juga adik-adik yang saya kasihi. Saya mengucapkan selamat datang, selamat bergabung di dalam kelas kepanduan Adventurer dan Pathfinder SD SMP Advent PAL 2. Sebagaimana yang kita ketahui bahwa kegiatan kepanduan ini adalah kegiatan yang sangat baik di dalam pembinaan adik-adik semua. Adik-adik memiliki kakak-kakak yang luar biasa, kakak-kakak yang sudah menyiapkan diri untuk membina adik-adik semua mencintai Yesus, mengasihi Yesus, sehingga adik-adik akan dituntun kepada kehidupan kekal, menuju kepada kehidupan yang kekal, kerajaan sorga. Kiranya kegiatan ini akan menjadi kegiatan yang sangat menyenangkan, kegiatan yang sangat baik, dan kiranya adik-adik akan semakin semangat di dalam kegiatan Adventurer and Pathfinder. Tuhan memberkati kita semua. Adventurer and Pathfinder strong. Education to eternity. Amin.
Adventurer and Pathfinder strong. Education for eternity. Thank you, Kawina. We will hear from Femi if she is back. Is she around now?
Okay, good morning.
Okay, good morning, Femi.
Finder, adventurer, adventurer, but finder strong. Thank you. My part. Okay, start.
Yes, Kak, your time, Kak.
Okay. Respected Director of Education, Director of ITS Indonesia Union Conference, Master Guide, Pastor Dr. Cornelius Slamski, respected Adventist Youth of Director of and Assistant of Manado and North Maluku Conference, right now, Mr. Kak Bakulu, maybe attend with us. And also respected elementary and secondary principal of Paldua, and my beloved teachers and my dearest students of Adventurer and Pathfinder of Teratai Club in Paldua. I would like to say good morning and salam, Pathfinder and Adventurer, be strong. Thank you very much for this opportunity is given to me. It is indeed a great chance to see all of you gather in this morning for Adventurer Pathfinder Club of induction ceremony. It is occurred and run very well only by thy power. And then for this moment, I really appreciate for this moment and then these activities, especially Adventurer and Pathfinder. Maybe I can say the rightly thing that a good start is a half done. It means that school, you have already done everything, the activities or the program of Adventurer and Pathfinder in Paldua, starting right now and run very well. So don't stop until today, but please you continue implementation of these activities included in the school activities. That is why today, as Education Director of Manado and North Maluku Conference, I highly appreciate to all of you, especially principal, both of you, Mr. Teddy Lobot and then Mrs. Betty, Kak Betty Masi. Thank you for create or to conduct this program. It is really useful for all the school. And I believe start from now, because you start is in good way. So until all activities you can include in the school program. This is our prayer. And then right now, I would like to say congratulations on your success for the program today. May all bless and keep you until we can reach the goal, education for eternity. Thank you very much for everything has done very well according to God's will. Salam Pathfinder.
Salam Pathfinder, Kak.
Salam Pathfinder.
A good start is a half done.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Kak Femi. And right now we are going to hear the gratitude remarks that will be rendered by Kak Teddy Lobot as the principal of Paldua Academy. Kak Teddy, yes, Kak.
Baik, terima kasih. Shalom, selamat pagi.
Shalom, selamat pagi.
Pertama-tama kami menyampaikan damai sejahtera oleh karena kasih karunia Tuhan, sehingga kegiatan kita pada pagi hari ini, induction ceremony, boleh berjalan dengan baik. Oleh karena itu, kami mau menyampaikan banyak terima kasih kepada pimpinan-pimpinan kami yang berada di UNI, yaitu Kak Dr. Ramski yang sudah mendukung dan terlibat di dalam kegiatan ini, sekaligus telah memberikan doa berkat kepada sekolah kita SD SMP Adven Paldua, baik guru-gurunya maupun peserta didik. Untuk itu, kami doakan Pendeta Dr. Ramski dalam tugas dan pelayanan diberkati oleh Tuhan dalam menyegerakan kedatangan Tuhan yang kedua kali. Dan yang berikut kami menyampaikan terima kasih banyak kepada Dr. Femi Togas selaku Direktur Pendidikan Konferensi Manado dan Maluku Utara. Pada saat kami menyampaikan acara ini, Femi menyampaikan bahwa acara ini adalah kali pertama dari sekolah-sekolah Advent, jadi tolong buat dengan baik sehingga ini boleh menjadi contoh bagi sekolah-sekolah yang lain. Jadi terima kasih Femi Togas yang sudah terlibat di dalam kegiatan ini dan telah memberikan doa serta penguatan kepada kami. Dan berikut kami juga menyampaikan banyak terima kasih kepada Pendeta Dale Supit, walaupun tidak hadir oleh karena ada halangan orang tuanya sakit, dan sudah diisi oleh Pendeta Jeffrey Bakulu, laku Associate Pathfinder. Untuk itu, kami menyampaikan terima kasih. Semoga dalam tugas dan pelayanan lalu diberkati oleh Tuhan sampai Tuhan datang menyelamatkan kita semua. Kami juga menyampaikan terima kasih kepada Kakak Wina dan Kak Aureka Lanes yang sudah menjadi host pada acara induction ceremony pada pagi hari ini. Tuhan memberkati kakak-kakak ini dalam tugas dan pelayanan sehari-hari. Dan yang kami cintai adalah anak dan didik kami yang sudah mengikuti kegiatan ini. Selamat datang, selamat bergabung di sekolah yang kita cintai ini, yaitu SD dan SMP Advent Paldua. Doa kami, semoga berkat-berkat Tuhan, hikmat, akal budi, dan pengetahuan dari surga akan dilimpahkan kepada kita semua dalam menyiapkan jiwa-jiwa, memperkenalkan Kristus kepada anak-anak didik kami, dan pada akhirnya Tuhan segera datang, kami boleh bersama-sama masuk di dalam kerajaan-Nya. Terima kasih, Tuhan memberkati kita. Amin.
Amin. Amin and amen. Thank you, Kak Teddy. As Kak Femi has told us before,
yes,
the half done. So there is still half to be done.
Yeah.
To make that one done, we are going to listen information and announcements from Kak Jeff how to make our half done done. So Kak Jeff, it's your time, Kak Jeff.
Thank you very much, Kak A, for giving me a job. Unity to give inform to all of the participants, especially for the candidate master guide as Sedaga and Spatpol. Kak Teddy, boleh dengar saya, Kak Teddy dan Kak Betty? Okay. Terima kasih Kak Teddy, Kak Betty. Kami sangat appreciate karena baru pertama kali ini pembukaan online dihadiri oleh dua pembesar pendidikan kita, Kak Dr. Master Guide Cornelius Ramski dan Kak Dr. Master Guide Femi Togas Tehan. Sebagaimana yang sudah kami sampaikan, untuk kegiatan Pathfinder, kami menyampaikan ini juga karena ini adalah bagian ranah dari pembina kami, Ketua Conference Pendeta Master Guide Ronald Abdi Rantung. Dia selalu menginformasikan kepada kami bahwa tahun ini, tahun 2020, ada pelantikan dan pelatihan Master Guide. Tahun ini kesempatan untuk semua calon Master Guide, Kak Teddy dan Kak Betty, juga kedua direktur kita, Kak Cornelis dan Kak Femi Togaseha. Saya melihat sini, di peserta ini ada 15 calon master guide dari Sedaga and Spatpol. Mengapa kakak-kakak tidak mengambil bagian untuk mengikuti kelas yang sedang akan kami laksanakan mulai hari Minggu nanti, kakak-kakak? Saya coba lihat ya, Kak Teddy, Kak Betty. Ini yang terbaik untuk kakak-kakak di Paldua. Kalau Anda merespons, pasti Tuhan akan memberkati. calon master guide Felmi Mau, calon master guide Regina Wangengetan, calon master guide Sandra Kaunang, calon master guide Wanda Senduk, calon master guide Faber Mangke, calon master guide Hedi Mangare, calon master guide Medi Makalopungus, oke. Ada juga calon master guide Pernal Deeng, calon master guide Dion Korengke. Ada 15 saya lihat di sini. Calon master guide Astria Pratita, calon master guide Jessica Mamengko Takim, calon master guide Lydia Masuang, calon master guide Janet Mamesa Ngantung, calon master guide Edwin Poluan, calon master guide, ini so pendeta ini, dia harus ikut sebenarnya, calon master guide Pastor Daud Tulas, calon master guide Kak Novita Rompas Mewengkang. Ke-15 nama ini, dengan penuh kasih dari Tuhan Yesus, saya mengundang kakak-kakak untuk ikut kegiatan yang kami buka untuk dilantik pada bulan September bertepatan dengan Pathfinder Day. Ya. Kak Ronald Adirantung akan melantik kita untuk kegiatan ini bersama, kami akan undang juga Kak Master Guide Pendeta Yotan Bindosano. Dan juga dari divisi Kak Ron Genebago, kalau mereka pasti akan hadir untuk pelantikan pada bulan September. Jadi ke-15 kakak-kakak ini kesempatan untuk kakak-kakak boleh bersama-sama, karena di Sparkboard dan Sedaga banyak sekali pembina-pembina ulung di sana. Boleh kakak-kakak bertanya kepada mereka tentang kegiatan-kegiatan lanjutan ini. Tapi di kegiatan pelatihan sekaligus untuk pelantikan pada bulan September yang akan kami mulai pelatihannya hari Minggu, kami mengundang semua calon master guide untuk bersama-sama. Karena ini kesempatan untuk kakak-kakak dilantik menjadi master guide. Karena seperti yang kita ketahui bersama, semua kegiatan Pathfinder akan dilaksanakan di sekolah. Jadi ini kesempatan untuk kakak-kakak, kami mengundang, menyampaikan undangan ini kepada 15 calon master guide, dan juga mohon kerjasama dari kepala-kepala sekolah, Kak Teddy Lobot, dan juga Kak kepala sekolah Betty Masik, untuk dapat menginformasikan kepada kakak-kakak calon master guide di sekolah kakak-kakak. Saya berterima kasih kepada semua adik-adik yang sudah mengikuti, pasti tahun depan akan naik kelas mereka di kelas yang sudah disiapkan oleh Sedaga dan Sparkboard Teratai Pathfinder Club. Demikian informasi saya mewakili Kak Dale. Tuhan Yesus memberkati kita semua. Silakan Kak Eke.
Thank you so much, and our half done will be done by the grace of God. Never stop to learn. Never stop learning, because only by learning then you could be perfect. And even that perfect, it might be perfect because we have Jesus Christ to help us. So, adventurers, pathfinders, strong, and strong. Yay. Amen. Thank you so much, adventurers. You're so cute. Thank you.
Foto.
Foto dulu.
Okay, can someone take picture?
Hello.
Picture. Okay, I'll take picture then.